The Erd Tree is close, only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless. Waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions. I hereby invite you to the Volcano Manor. Take my hand and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold after all. As I mentioned, I'm off in search of the Noble Gold Mask. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. May the Golden Order shine through you.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? Now, come closer. You are so very warm. My dear, might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. Then good day to you, my dear.
Do for you. Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the Exalted Noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Via, Deathbed Companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin. The Exalted, we who humbly live in death, live in waiting, to one day welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise.